like an abandoned house.
It does.
Yeah. It takes forever to get through this place.
Trophies.
That's pretty awesome, man. You know, that's a creeper up there. What's that? Trophies, man. Let's see what they... See what they're for. Tony Athlete, 1979 to 80, Sam Easley. Daily News Journal, 78. That's crazy. Some of these trophies down here like this. I don't know what that thing is. That looks creepy looking up there.
No, no,
guys, tell me what's up there, man. They say that this place is haunted. I believe it. Wow. A&M Trucking. Look at all these old pictures and stuff down here. That's crazy. Look at her. Miss Tanya.
Miss Tanya.
Chris Lane, 2005. /room, man. Yeah. Heating and cooling room.
Another bathroom shower in here.
Look at the way that's concreted around. That's weird. Looks like they started doing work to this place and they quit. Notice that? I want to take pictures outside now, too. Christmas tree. Look at old man. This is crazy. I'm gonna take more pictures in here. Take all the pictures you can, especially outside too. It's the same spot that was there. I don't remember it. I couldn't get in here though. Somebody done gain access to it or something. I'll let them do all that.
What's that?
Nothing.
Wasn't that like a little...
Yeah, remember that? Remember it had a button on it? There's a button. Remember they used to use that one?
It's called something.
Shoot. Miss Dudley come back here at night time. Might be tomorrow night. Look how cool it is at the entrance. Need a flash on that thing. You need a flash, can you see it?
Yeah, you can see it.
You can see that thing. Yeah. Yeah, this is all bathrooms. Every bit of it. This is nicer than some people's homes, man. That's awesome, dude. Let's hit the water. Look at this place. This is insanity, man. Just the way this place looks, and it just, that's all right. Go ahead. Oh, yeah, this is most definitely. Come back here at night. All right. Move on. Look at the way them doors used to be cut in half. I remember that.
I do too. Yes.
You better get in here fast. Really.
That's true.
Stuff around here don't last very long. Man. It's like, you know.
I didn't get a picture of that.
Not like this, you didn't. I get mine at different angles. At this. Mother Nature taking back over in here, man. Mother Nature taking back over, man.
Yeah, well, probably somewhere in here.
Look at this handicap ramp.
Of our kids.
Probably. I'm telling you, see it right there? There's a house right there, man. Right there. Yeah. I sit up here behind the stage, man. I never got to go behind the stage before. This must have been some dressing room they use. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Behind the curtain. Oh, awesome, dude. Oh, this is just like goes up here and goes right here. Two different dressing rooms.
Quick crate.
Let's go outside and check it out, people. What's that? Look how big. I want you to look how big this place is. Look this. Huge. That's a huge school, ain't it? Look out for a second. Huh? And you're back in the kitchen. That's where they used to make like, this is like for.
They probably had more appliances and
they did,
stuff
yeah.
in here. Cause
nice chair in there. No. It's freezer, man.
Oh, is it okay, man?
Yeah, old school freezer, too, man. Look at this place. It's kind of creepy, man. Old school freezer, man. Oh, yeah, this is old, man. Most definitely. Yeah, this thing is old, boy. 1939, 1941, look at that.
Let me take a picture of that door.
Take it up real close to that thing. Look at this old mop bucket, man. old school, man. Look at this old cooler in here. That's crazy, dude. It's old now. You can't read because you got the flash on. Now take it. Now get it closer. Alright. Now I'll take it. Still want to blur or something.
I took it three times.
Let's do it outside. Don't worry. It's alright. It's a pretty cool place I looked at. Going outside, take some pictures. Come on. Thank you guys for watching.
Yes, thank y'all.
This abandoned school.
Sorry. Big old schoolhouse.
Yeah. We love you guys and peace out from East Tennessee.